Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to Logan's new SML movie called SML movie Shrunken. And it came out 45 minutes ago, and it's been quite a while since Logan's last SML movie. It's been like a week since his last one, and I'm excited to react to his new one. So I didn't know. Well, I'm not that late. Well, I mean, I wanted to be early, but the reason why I wasn't early because I was on my iPad and I didn't see it. So I didn't see it that it came out. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys drop a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. And turn on post notifications as we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So, without any further ado, let's begin.
Careful, dude. Careful, dude.
I know, Joseph. Shut up. I'm nervous.
A drink. Give me part.
Wow, Joseph. Just wow.
Oh, dude, it wasn't my fault.
You sneezed.
Dude, I have allergies.
Wow, if it wasn't for your big, fat,
so what?
Stupid, ugly booger nose, my house of cards would be the tallest ever, and it'd be huge.
Dude, it wasn't going to be that tall. It's just a stupid house.
Yeah, that's not going to be possible.
Someone at the door. God, you're not my friend anymore. Hello?
Junior?
My dude.
The coolest thing ever. You have to see this.
Oh, come on inside, Cody.
Okay.
Careful, Joshua. Careful.
So, Cody, what is it?
Dude!
What?
You knocked down my house of cars. I was trying to rebuild it so we could be friends again.
Well, shut up about that, Joseph. Cody invented something cool.
What did he invent?
All right, guys. I invented a shrink machine.
A shrink machine? Well, what's it do?
It shrinks stuff.
Oh, it's in the name, shrink machine. I should have guessed that, because it's in the name. So, it makes things small?
Yeah.
Why would you want to make a machine that makes things small?
Well, I was watching Ant-Man, and I was like, ooh, I want to make stuff small, so I did.
Well, does it work?
I don't know. I haven't really tried it yet, so I may have overhyped it a little bit.
How does it even work, actually?
You shrink all these cards. Shrink them!
Okay, stand back, everybody.
Whoa, Cody!
Dude.
You shrunk those cards!
Wow, I can't believe it actually worked. You know, when I was born, the doctor must have used a shrink machine on my wiener, because my wiener's really small.
Well, anyway, we should shrink some more stuff.
What?
Oh, I know. Shrink this Rubik's Cube.
All right.
Whoa! Cody, it's so tiny!
That's what he said.
Dude, can you do my ball?
Or that's what she said.
Dude, that's such a tiny ball!
That's also what he said.
Cody, can I please use the shrink machine? I want to shrink some stuff.
I don't know if I trust you enough, Junior. After I shrink something, I can't make it big again.
Wait, you can't make it big again?
No, once it's shrunken, it stays that size.
Well, I'm not going to shrink anything bad. I'm just going to shrink cool little items like...
He may shrink Joseph because of what Joseph did to Junior with all the cards.
This is so awesome! I'm going to shoot everything! A pew pew! A pew pew!
Wait, Junior, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna need you to give it back.
Why?
Wait, Junior, don't point that at me.
I'm not pointing at you.
Oh, boy.
Yes, you are, Junior.
No, I'm pointing
at
glasses.
What? Wow, Junior! Just wow! You had
to shrink. You said I could shrink anything as long as it wasn't important.
My glasses are important, Junior. You shrunk the only thing that helps me see.
No, if I was gonna shrink the only thing that helps you see, I'd shrink your eyes.
Wait, Junior, what the fuck? You shrunk my eye?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you said I shrunk
that's mad weird.
I shrunk one of your eyes.
So you did this for a joke?
Yeah.
What, Junior? I only have one eye now.
Well, don't you have both eyes? Just the other one's really small.
Look like one of those the minions from Despicable Me.
Well, I didn't know that.
Well, one of them that has one eye, but some of them have two eyes.
Because you're gonna give me that shrink machine.
I'm about done shrinking fun stuff.
Well, yes, you are, Junior. You only had the machine for 30 seconds, and you've already ruined my life.
How'd I ruin your life?
You shrunk my eye, Junior. It's gone.
Well, you still have one eye.
Well, I don't care, Junior. You're giving me that machine right now.
No, Joseph, do you like your phone?
Yeah.
Dude, why would you shrink my phone?
Well, now you have the world's smallest iPhone. Isn't that cool?
No, dude, I had naked pictures of my mom on here, and I never get them back.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's no sorry, dude. Let's fight.
All right, never mind.
Oh, yeah, I want to fight.
What? Fight?
Yeah, put up your dukes. Come on, dude. Come at me, bro.
I don't want to fight you, Joseph.
Oh, yeah, you want to fight me? Put up your dukes,
dude.
Oh, just because I'm small, you think I won't fight you? Oh, I'll bite you like an ant, bro.
Junior, you shrunk Joseph.
He wanted to fight me.
Huh.
Junior, I can't reverse this. He's going to be cool, actually. Forever.
Well, he shouldn't have tried to fight me then.
Junior, what if we step on him?
Okay, I'll fix that.
Wait, Junior, that doesn't fix anything. He's even smaller now.
Yeah, he's microscopic, so now we won't know if we step on him or not.
What, Junior, he's gonna be...
By Cody's eye, that it's gone.
He didn't have a house anyway. He was homeless.
What, Junior, give me the shrink machine.
But it doesn't even matter, though. It's like he's your friend. Uh-oh.
Ken? Baby? Junior, what did you do? You shrunk Ken. He's shrunken. Shrunken Ken.
Shrunken.
I didn't mean to do it. You were
now know where he got the title from.
Junior, this is all your fault.
I didn't even look at the thumbnail.
Cody, for making the machine in the first place, and it's also your fault for letting me see it.
Wait, okay, Junior, forget it. Fine. I'm gonna go try to make an enlarged machine so I can make all this stuff normal size again. God damn it, Junior, you're such an idiot.
I'm sorry, Cody. I mean, Ken is kind of cool that small. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go have some more fun.
Oh boy.
Hey, Jeffy, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Junior. I just made a shit out of Play-Doh. You want to hear it talk?
Sure.
That's what a shit sounds like. What are you up to, Junior?
Well, I have a shrink machine.
A shrink machine? What does it do?
I'll show you.
Junior, you shrunk my pencil! Why would you do
that? At least shrink the brown.
So I shrunk your pencil.
It's too small now, Junior!
I know what it is. I just don't want to get... demonetized.
Tell him I die on you!
I'm sorry, Jeffy.
Ooh, poor man about to sit here and eat this Wooters Mooters and dream me some of
that. Oh boy. He's gonna make it shrunk. Both of them.
Man, what the hell? What happened to my Wooters Mooters? Please, so Wooters Mooters. Mario, please buy me some new watermelons. Chef BB, you
outdid
yourself this time. You made the perfect hot dog. And I can't wait to put this wiener in my mouth. In this plate full of cookies.
Hey, Chef BB, what are you doing?
That actually looks pretty good.
Playing with my shrink machine.
But unhealthy at the same time.
That's a stupid toy, Junior.
Oh, yeah? You want to see it?
Junior, what happened to my wiener?
I shrunk it.
What do you mean you shrunk it? I was just about to eat it.
Well, I mean, you can still eat it.
No, I can't eat it. It's small. Oh, get the hell out of the kitchen, Junior.
So you're saying size matters?
Yes, it matters.
Okay, well, can I eat these cookies?
No, I'm about to eat those damn cookies. God.
Well, I'm going to eat them.
Junior, you had to bring my cookies.
What? No, they're my cookies.
They're my cookies, you asshole.
Oh, man, ooh. I can't wait to eat this whole plate of cookies all by myself.
Oh, no, you're not, Junior. Chef BB, why'd you shrink my plate of cookies? Because you shrunk my wiener.
Okay, I didn't give you a small wiener, Chef BB. God did.
Oh, whatever, Junior.
Look, give me my shrink machine back.
Yo.
You know what? Stay out of
I mean, that's what Junior gets. I mean,
man,
he deserves
it. Getting kind of stupid.
All right, Junior. I made some blueprints so I can turn the shrink machine into an enlarged machine.
Oh, he's gonna make it smaller, maybe.
Like Ken in my eyeball.
Well, he's obviously gonna make everything small.
Yeah. Have to use these blueprints, so give me the machine.
All right.
What, Junior? Come on, man.
Really? Yo.
Both of my eyes. You are making this so much harder than it needs to be.
Cody, I'm sorry, my finger slipped.
No, it didn't, Junior. God, I hate you.
Oh my goodness.
It's fine. I'm not mad because we can still do this. All we need is the blueprints. I'll just feel my way around. So just put the machine down in front of me and read me the blueprints.
Okay, I'll put it down in front of you.
Junior, what was that noise?
I farted.
Oh, ew. Well, just read me the blueprints so I can fix this.
Okay.
Wow.
The blueprints?
Yes, the blueprints.
It was obvious that he was gonna make that happen.
Okay,
What's the problem, Junior?
Well, I can't read your handwriting.
What? Junior, it was printed from a computer. It's mostly pictures anyway. What are you talking about?
You see, it's just so hard to understand. It's small.
What, Junior, just read me the blueprints.
Okay, Cody, if I tell you something, will you get mad?
Yes. Junior, anything you tell me at this point is gonna make me mad. Unless the next words out of your mouth are, Cody, I can fix your eyes, I'm gonna be pretty mad.
Okay, well, then I'm not gonna tell you.
All right, fine, I won't be mad.
Okay, you promise you won't get mad?
Yes.
All right, so when I sat down the shrink machine in front of you, I accidentally shrunk the blueprints.
God damn it, Junior! What is wrong with you?
You said you weren't gonna get mad.
Oh, I'm mad, Junior. Of course I'm mad. You keep shrinking things. Junior, I don't know what we're gonna do now. That was my last idea, Junior. I can't see anything. Joseph is microscopic. He's probably been eaten by a bed bug or something by now. I know you don't give a shit because you have eyes, but I don't know what we're gonna do.
Well, Cody, why don't you just make
me... Or Junior is probably sitting on him.
Junior, I can't see because I don't have eyes.
Oh, okay, well, I got an idea. I got an idea. Just calm down, Cody.
Okay, what is your master plan?
Okay, so what if I call the doctor, right? I just call a doctor.
What is a doctor gonna do?
Well, he'll give you an eye transplant. So when you have new eyes, then you can use your new eyes to make new blueprints, and then you can use the new blueprints to make the new enlarged machine. You make the enlarged machine, and you enlarge Joseph, you enlarge Ken, you enlarge your eyes, and everything goes back to normal.
Yeah, okay, great, Junior. The only problem is the eye transplant. That's gonna take forever.
Oh, let me just call the doctor and see what he says. Just calm down. We're gonna fix everything, all right? Just don't touch the machine.
Fine.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Oh, I did. I called me. I did it.
But, okay, great. So what's the problem?
All right, so my friend here, he doesn't have eyes.
Why? Why doesn't he have eyes? What is he, a freak?
Well, he was born without eyes.
Oh, well, that's really sad.
Yeah, he'd cry about it, but he just doesn't have eyes.
Yeah, he doesn't have the eyes. So, yeah. What do you want me to do about it?
Well, since you're a doctor, I was hoping you could give him eyes.
Oh, like an eye transplant.
Yeah, an eye transplant.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we could do that, but the problem is you'd have to find somebody who's willing to give away their eyes.
Wait, you don't just have some eyes you can give him?
Oh, yeah, I'll just go grab an eyeball from the bucket of eyeballs I have in my car.
Okay.
I don't have a bucket of eyeballs.
But you're a doctor. I thought you carried all the body parts.
Oh, yeah, we just carry around body parts with us.
Yeah, that's what's inside the ambulance, right?
No. Look, if you want me to give your friend eyes, you're going to have to find me somebody who's willing to give away their eyes.
Somebody that's willing to give away their eyes. Ooh, I know. I'm going to ask the perfect person.
I finally made another hot dog, and it's perfect.
Hey, Chef Pee Pee.
No, Junior, get out of here with your stupid shrink machine.
Well, I don't have the shrink machine with me, Chef Pee Pee.
So what are you doing in here?
Well, I got a question. Can Cody have your eyes?
What?
Can Cody have your eyes? Like, Cody lost his eyes, so he needs an eye transplant. So I'm wondering if you will give him your eyes.
No, Junior. He cannot have my eyes, because they're my eyes. No.
Okay. Huh, Chef Pee Pee said no.
Chef Pee Pee sounds like a smart man.
So how are we gonna get Cody eyes now?
I don't know, you're gonna have to find somebody who's willing to donate their eyes.
Well, why don't you give them your eyes?
No, I like to see. Plus, I need both of my eyes to do the surgery. Well, why don't you just give him one of your eyes? I mean, he only needs one.
All right, Junior, I guess this is better than nothing.
Yeah, I gave you my left eye because it's my bad blurry one.
I'm so grateful.
Yeah, so read your blueprints and let's fix all this.
Okay. Wow, you really did shrink him, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I can't read that at all. Okay, I'm gonna have to go make some more blueprints. Okay, Junior, I brought the new blueprints, and don't shrink them this time!
Okay, fine, I won't shrink them. Just before you fix it, I want to shrink one more thing.
All right, fine, here. Shrink this Coke. I only need one sip anyway.
All right. That's so cool!
Yeah, great, now give me the goddamn gun.
Okay.
All right, now I can get to work. I'm gonna need a screwdriver.
Ooh, I shot one earlier, hold on.
Wait. Junior, you already shrunk this.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it? It's such a small shrunk.
Wow.
Okay, Junior, how about you just get out of here?
Okay.
Junior, I think I fixed it.
What, you did?
I think so.
All right, what should we try it on?
I don't know, let's try it on something that's not important.
All right, Ken.
No! It worked! Ken?
Huh?
Look, you giant!
Oh, wow!
I am so sorry about that. I taped it on real good this time.
Like I was saying. Ken, baby, your giant muscles are back. Please
okay, that was awkward
again.
Before.
Small.
Well, Cody, your machine works, so let's work on fixing your eye.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, how do I look?
I didn't say anything.
Well, at least I have two eyes now. Let me go get my glasses. All right, now fix the glasses.
All right. Cody, you're back to normal!
Thank God. Okay, good. We fixed my glasses, we fixed my eyes, and we fixed Ken. Give me that.
What?
We're gonna destroy this gun so you don't shrink anything ever again.
Wait, what about Junior's eye?
That's a good idea.
Come on.
Alright.
Alright, Junior. Hold it down while I beat it with this mallet.
Okay.
Okay, that ought to do it.
Alright.
Okay, Junior, we destroyed the shrink machine. We don't have to worry about that ever again.
Yeah,
we don't
have to worry about it ever again.
What about his eye?
No, I won't.
Okay. So we're not forgetting anything, are we?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, Junior.
All right, well, good night.
Yeah, come on, kid.
Wow. Oh,
nice.
Boy.
Dude, you forgot about me! Oh, I still want to fight you, Junior!
If you had a shrink machine, what would you shrink? Well, would I shrink? Really not anything except for, like, people that I don't like. Well, there's not really anyone that I don't like, so if I, like, witnessed a bad person, I would use it on them. So, yeah, and I hope you guys like my new profile picture and banner. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone. I'm on the back.